I'm seeing 2020. Fuck that you gon' hold me down, shit, if you not for me. And fuck that you deserve the world, shit, you soundin' corny. Cause I know I do. I deserve the stars and the planets too. I got my own bag, but I still want you to spoil me. Yeah, and all I ask from you is loyalty. Look, I'm a queen, treat me like I'm royalty. I'm a player how you play it, move accordingly. Look, how you moving, baby? Keep it moving, baby. Yeah, trust me when I tell you that I'm good, my baby. Ain't gotta lie, we ain't even on that top.
Detroit? I'm on my way. We turning up tonight. The premiere's tonight. We at Truth tonight. It's going down tonight. Let's go outside tonight. I just want to know. Y'all ain't never seen no titties before? I'm crying out loud.
Now, how important was it to you to be able to be a part of this?
First off, I was so honored just because I'm a Detroit native. Hearing about the BMF story, you know, just hearing the names and the music, just knowing what it's about, and me trying to step my, you know, trying to do the acting. And I'm like, man, first off, hey, Ma. And so it was like, man, and I've been in 50 Cent DM for a long time. Like, look, put me in this. I'm telling you, I can do this. For this to be my first actual role in is a Detroit story, and it's with 50 Cent and it's with Big Meech, his son, I was just so honored and just overwhelmed with work that I wasn't even thought of. So,